Today's topic is satellite energy. Already 3 to 4 classes I have taken on this topic, satellite. And today's topic is satellite energy. Already I have discussed about the energies of satellite. We are talking about mechanical energy of the satellite. You know that mechanical energy is of two types. Potential energy and kinetic energy. When the satellite is rotating around the Earth, it feels force of attraction due to Earth's gravity. And since force of attraction is acting on the satellite and it is away from the center of the Earth, and it is within the gravitational field of the Earth. It is means the satellite. It is rotating in the gravitational field of the Earth. So that's why it has some potential energy due to its position. So if capital M is the mass of the Earth, small m is the mass of the satellite, and small r is the distance of the satellite from the center of the Earth. Then what is the potential energy? Already in last class or previous to the last class, I have shown you that potential energy was minus gmm by r. G means capital G, universal gravitational constant, minus g into capital M into small m divided by small r. Okay, so that was the potential energy. Next comes kinetic energy, which is equal to half m v square. V is the orbital velocity, the velocity with which the satellite rotates around the Earth in the orbit. Okay, that is orbital velocity of the satellite. So it is equal to half m v square. What was the expression for V, means velocity? It was equal to root over of gm by r, root over of capital G into small a, root over of capital G into capital M, means mass of Earth, divided by small r, that is radius. Radius of the orbit, which is measured from the center of the Earth. Small r is the radius of the orbit. It is measured from the center of the Earth. Okay, here mass of the satellite is not involved in the expression for velocity. So root over of g into capital M by r. Therefore, what is v square? It is equal to gm by r. Therefore, what is kinetic energy? It is half m v square. That means half m into gm by r. Okay, so it becomes capital G into capital M into small m divided by 2r with a positive sign. And in the expression for potential energy, a negative sign was there. So what is the total energy of the satellite? It is the summation of the potential energy and kinetic energy. Potential energy is minus gmm by r, and kinetic energy is gmm by 2r. So what is the summation? Summation is equal to minus gmm by 2r. That is the summation of the total energy. Means total energy is that much. Summation of potential energy and kinetic energy, that is equal to total energy. And total energy is equal to minus gmm by 2r. That is the total energy. Meaning, there is one negative sign. Okay. What is the meaning of this negative sign? Meaning of this is that there is a shortage of this much of energy. If you provide this much of positive energy to the satellite, it will be free. Means it will leave the orbit. It will no more be in the gravitational field of the Earth. Okay, it will the satellite will leave the gravitational field of the Earth to move away from Earth. It may reach to infinity, but you know that other than Earth, there are so many planets, there are so many stars, etc. Okay. So, during the course of travel of the satellite towards infinity, it will reach somewhere in the gravitational field of other planets or stars, etc. So, we are not interested in those things. We are interested only about this Earth and the satellite. Since this much of shortage is there, how much is the shortage? Plus GMM by 2R, that much is the shortage of energy to the satellite. And that's why it is bound to the gravitational field of Earth. That is why it is bound. And this why this is called binding energy of the satellite. Okay, total energy is minus GMM by 2R and binding energy is plus GMM by 2R. Means binding energy is just negative of total energy of the satellite. Binding energy is just equal to total energy of the satellite. Binding means what? It is the satellite is bound to the orbit. It is not capable of moving away from the gravitational field, or it is not capable of moving away from the orbit. The orbit which is being followed by the satellite when it is rotating around the Earth. Okay, so that's why this energy with a positive sign, the same energy means numerically it is same, but with a positive sign, this is binding energy. So once again I want to repeat the same thing, that potential energy is minus GMM by R, kinetic energy is half mv square, where V is equal to root over of GM by R, therefore half mv square is equal to GMM by 2R, therefore total energy is equal to potential energy plus kinetic energy, that means minus GMM by R plus GMM by 2R, which is equal to minus GMM by 2R. That is the total energy, and binding energy is just equal to negative of total energy, which is equal to plus GMM by 2R. Potential energy, you have seen that it is negative, but kinetic energy can not be negative. Kinetic energy cannot be negative because there is square of velocity. Velocity of square is there, and square of any number, whether it is positive or negative, it is always positive since square is involved. Okay, so kinetic energy is always positive, right? And potential energy will be zero at the center of the Earth. At the center of the Earth, potential energy will be zero. Otherwise, around the Earth, whatever be the position of the satellite or any other object, there must be some potential energy. And this potential energy vanishes or becomes zero only at the infinity. Okay? So, this is the end of this topic, satellite energy. Next topic will be satellite communication. Okay? That will be discussed in the next class. Satellite communication. Okay. Thank you.